Okay, so the next exercise we're going to do is a pre-exhaust workout for the back. We're going to do that by doing a pullover with a dumbbell, followed by a bent over barbell row. Martin's going to demonstrate this now, so Martin, you just take a tight grip of the dumbbell with me and just lay back. Fully extend your arms, then have the dragon lock position with the elbows. Dip your shoulders down, and what we're going to do now is to take the dumbbell back, keeping the dragon lock, just till you feel the stretch, and then pull it back over. Okay, so if you can straighten your arms slightly, that's it, that's three. Excellent, keep it going. Six. That's it. Two more. Have a nice stretch when you come back. Nice stretch. Okay. Okay, now bring that down. Put the dumbbell on the floor. I'm going to bring the bench back here. So what we're going to do now is take a wide grip of the barbell. Bend your knees. Lean over. Try and get as low as possible. Back flat, remember. So keep your chest out. So when we're bringing up the barbell, you got the right angle, remember, on the elbows. That's it. Okay, keep the back flat. Okay, give me one more. Okay, so we're going to put the barbell back on the rack. There we go, thank you. And that's an excellent workout for pre-exhaust for lats and dorsi muscles.